Hello guys, I'm going to film a come shopping with me today and show you like a haul on the sort of things that I buy. I'm here at Aldi just now, so let's go in and see what goodies we can get. So guys, that's me back out at Aldi now. I didn't get as much as I would have liked to have got because I had to have a basket instead of a trolley. The trolleys were all locked up today and I never had any pound coins to put in it to get the trolley out, so I had to just get a basket. So I just had to get the essentials that I actually needed for today's dinner. I'm going to make a cool little dish that I've never made before. It looks quite tasty. So I'm going to give that a try and see how that goes. So I just had to get the ingredients that I needed for that, and that's basically it. But what I did get was I needed a toilet seat for Ailey. She's going to be potty training soon. So when I seen that, I thought I'll just pick that up just now. And I also got her a wee stool as well. So yes, I probably need to go back out later on and get, or maybe tomorrow or something, and get other messages for the rest of the week. But as far as that goes, that'll do for now, and I'm going to get home now and I'll show you everything that I bought when I get home and start preparing the dinner. So guys, this is me back from the store now, and this is everything I got. Like I say, I couldn't get everything I needed because I only had a basket, and not everything fits in a basket, obviously. So this is just the essentials that I need. I got some chicken for tonight's dinner, some sausage rolls, got some rice, some ham, got a couple of pizzas for another dinner during the week. I got some seasoning, got some red onions, broccoli, sweet potatoes, I got a chicken casserole seasoning mix, I got a couple of kids' pots for the lazier days when I'm not going to cook, got some bread, got Ailey some bananas, and I couldn't go without getting some Titan bars. And that's really about it. But what I did pick up on the special buy side was this stroller fan. We've been getting a lot of hot weather recently, and I've been wanting to get one of these for ages for Ailey's pram. So I've got the stroller fan, and I also picked it up the toilet seat. I'm not even sure if it fits in our toilet or not, I'll need to check that. And I got the stool as well. So yeah guys, that's pretty much it. I'm going to film a video of the meal that I'm cooking for tonight, but that's going to be a video on its own, so subscribe and watch out for that video, because that one will be coming next. Sorry, I'm just sitting editing this video and realised I haven't done an outro. So that is all for the grocery haul, and if you want to see the tasty meal that I have made, then subscribe to my channel and it'll be in the next video. It'll be much appreciated guys, thank you, bye bye.